Sixers need more of that phone. He just can't be a passive offensive player.